Sure, yes. Ugh, God. Juice, you really should have prepared him better for this. Should we go to a club? Let me see. Give me a moment. Juicebox would like you to join him in VR chat. A few seconds ago. Okay. I should be coming to you. Give me a moment. Stop. All right, man. Oh, hey, what's going? God, that is a disgusting outfit. I'm a woman? No, I'm Megatron. I see Megatron. Stop. I'm seeing Megatron. Well, I look like Megatron when I look in this mirror. Yeah, you had to take a picture and show me. Yeah, that is, I guess. That's not, I shouldn't be. Are we gonna be playing putt-putt or what are we gonna do? Now you just look like a disgusting. You look like a period made corporal. Yeah. That's it. You look like a clot that's gained sentience. A dainty woman, not just a woman, but a dainty woman. Okay. Well, did you put it in the chat? Or in the, the friends and then you add it to the call and yeah. Oh, okay. Give me a minute while I open that up then. What the fuck? Yeah, that is not that's definitely not what I should be looking at. Yeah. You should be seeing Megatron from the Transformers. That's weird. We ran into this problem the other day. Stan and I we went to a place and we got a couple of Warhammer 40K avatars and we put it on each other and but Stan just showed as something completely different other than a Warhammer avatar, and I was also the same way. He looked like some sort of like Mr. Electric. You remember Mr. Electricity? The lightning bolt that's got a face and he's like stabbing some kid or something and says, "Remember, kids, electricity can kill you." Okay, well, all right. You know what? It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Let's see if I can get another avatar to show up as my avatar. Okay, yeah, that's good. Well, that's at least something. All right. Yeah, Flint, D Disco Joe is always down for a party. Yeah, no, he's the best. He's the coolest. Disco Joe is he picked up his outfit from Disco Inferno and he just never decided to take it off. It's great. Oh, I love that game. Yeah. Bust a groove. God damn it! I should be Megatron! Am I a space marine? Still a woman. Okay, well, alright. That's weird to see, but whatever. That's gotta be it. Hey, Stan. So am I a Star Wars character or am I still a woman? Ah, I wish. All right. Am I butter? Okay, now I'm butter. Okay, well, at least I'm butter. Nope, you're not a meat man. You look like a period. You look like a period that's gained sentience. It's gross. Yeah. Yeah, well, you know, that's. Stop, you're gonna make me oil. Cause I'm butter, yeah. God, we have fun, don't we? Meat and butter. Yeah. Plus, the thing is, after Chris gets on here, we can bring him to one of those places where he could choose his own avatar. Oh, can you do that here? Yeah. I guess. Yeah, good point. I say we hit up a nightclub, because that would be fun to see what the fuck is going on in the real, in the nightclub world of VR. Yeah, sure. I can't believe that Butter shows up, but not Megatron. Like, fuck off. Well, that is the fucking joke, Stan. It's funny for somebody that's got so many medals in like jujitsu and shit, like you don't know nothing about the world, yeah? That's pretty wild. Yeah. Well, he's got belts, I suppose, but he's more excited about the medals, you know. He's won trophies and what have you. Shut up. Before I go back to being butter, I guess let me just see if this works. Am I a Nintendo Entertainment System? God damn it! Yeah, that's what I'm saying, man. Like, we could all just be like, yeah, I call Piccolo. Well, I'm back to being butter. Yeah, no, I think the idea of going to one of these like avatar places and looking around, having a lot of fun, just changing our avatars would be very, very fun. Well, wee face. Really? Because I got them right away. I got them right away. Wee wee face. Yeah. Hey, Stan, you decided to robot over here. Are you supposed to be a different avatar? Go look at yourself in the mirror. Okay, yeah, all right. Well, I look like butter, right? Okay, great. Well, as long as Juice, did you invite him to the thing? Okay. Chris, I don't know where you're at, but oh, well then, click. Yeah, tell him how. That seems a bit redundant. Oh. How do I write jail rules on your wall? There we go. Jail did rule. Stan, don't do that. I'm such an asshole. I showed up as Megatron, and Jessen is like, "You're a woman. Don't. You can't tell." Well, this is... Oh, God. You guys are sounding a little bit more British. Hey, everybody. This is the Virtual Foxes. We show up. We're pretty cute. Ooh, is what we're. I don't know that he knows how to pull up the menu. Oh, Jesus Christ, what did you do? Yeah, sure. This guy. No, all right, I can't. Oh shit, there he is. Right. You're way too tall. Like What do you? Oh, okay, yeah. Oh, you are. Yeah. I kept trying to think of the knight that he reminds me of. That guy from Monty Python. Oh, Jesus Christ.
I have no
We're
idea
not
where
one
it is,
point
if
eight.
you want me to
Point
be
one
frankly
eight.
honest.
Point one
I'm
eight,
on the
dude.
like
I
I'm
think the
on the
highest I've
X-Men
ever gotten
Foundation
is a
on
point two nine. I think it's the highest I've ever gotten a picture of.
the
Fillion. Fillion. We send it
a little heavy every time.
All right, give me a moment. Okay. Can you hear me?
Yep.
Yeah, all right, great.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay,
you look
great.
sexy as a stick of butter.
Don't say that. oh, I think Chris just left.
Oh, you're just a professional alcoholic. I already know that much.
Oh, God. Okay, he's not in here. All right. Thank God. All right.
Yeah.
We're safe.
You've... I was about to say, Meaty, you've done it to us again.
You would need them in the first place, but like,
is there anybody here who'd like a fruity drink?
that's sexist, I think. I don't know. Give me a oh, thank you. Hey, what's going on? We don't often get odd pyramid people in here.
Apparently that song
it's
is
not
actually
odd. We see greens.
No, I think Stan is still in call rather than app.
Oh, yeah, you should switch to app.
So that legal in most states. Any states.
he's apparently just doing a little dance, making a little love. Oh, God. Where is he?
Yeah. Oh, we're not.
Yeah. She seems too young to drink. That's sorry. That's a stupid joke. That's a stupid joke. That's.
Okay.
God,
second.
I hope Chris. Hey, nice. She's raining candy everywhere. Fucking kick ass. Oh, what the hell? Yeah, we're sending the invite. Why don't you chill out? Stan, something is going on with your audio. Either put yourself back on call or put yourself. Oh, Jesus.
I wish I didn't have to do that for every person.
He's got a cool. What the hell is that? A bunch of earthworms wrapped together with a samurai sword? That's kind of dope. We. Do you serve. Popcorn here?
No.
You just want to rub yourself on it. And I know that that's your. And
look, buddy, I don't know. I'm not going to be. Oh, thank you.
Listen, I know that you've got a fetish for putting yourself on popcorn, and that's strictly why we stopped serving it in the bar.
Oh, you sound like my wife.
Over here.
Son of a bitch. Okay, next round's on me, all right? That was a good
Thank goodness.
The wall's right here.
You
Stan,
still
I still can't. Yeah. I still can't hear Stan, which is weird. I can't.
Yeah, he's got to switch into the app. So if you hit the Oculus menu and then you switch to app, then you'll be able to talk with us.
I love small places where people can do
instead
that.
Of being a loner, being the popcorn fetish guy over here.
Well, not popcorn. Well, now hang on, fetish. That's a bit extreme, isn't it? That seems like come on, we have fun here, huh? You know, I go great on eggs. I go great on. You know. Finally, the party has arrived. I guess we face is here. Oh, thank God! I was waiting for some cabbage.
How do I do this?
He's too tall for the rest of the bar.
You're eating lettuce.
Well, you know, Butter goes great on lettuce. Oh, okay. Well, you know, all right, that's fine. She shared my lettuce.
Is there a damsel in this bear?
Is there a damsel in this bear?
Fuck that bear.
I wonder, Stan, I'm looking at you right now. I'm going to say some stuff. You just go ahead and you know, shake yes or no to these questions. Can you hear us? Nope. Okay. Well, he can't hear us. Oh, God. Whoa!
I'm going to the bathroom. This is actually a chastity belt.
What the hell? Oh, okay. He's not Don Quixote, he's the
he's Con Quixote.
Listen, I'm gonna kill myself.
You have done yourself an injustice. Listen, we use man.
Hey, Juice. Hey, Juice. I'm slipping. Cause I'm butter. Damn it. I feel like I want some bread. Cause
let
I'm butter.
Butter you up, my Cause friend. I'm. Oh, wait. You're out of there. Oh. Thanks everyone for coming to the comedy show.
Suck his dick. Suck his dick.
There's no dicks up here, sir.
Oh, let me find one. Oh, no, nope, I don't see one.
So anyway, this is my comedy routine. Thank you very much. So,
thank you, England! Your kingdom thanks you!
Why is it when you have diarrhea, it feels like chili going out of your butt? That's the
Oh, come on! Boo!
Listen, sir, I don't come to your dick and knock the work out of your mouth.
That's not the phrase!
Hey, this is my comedy.
You get double thumbs up, you slippery bastard.
Good for you. Good for you. Anyway, back to my comedy routine. So a guy says to the other guy,
I can see you.
Yeah, this comedy thing is working.
You have to make you taller.
No, don't. All right. Oh, God. Is he killing himself again? Would you stop trying to kill yourself? Come on.
It's so slippery over there.
Oh, well, sorry. He keeps stealing the duck. Sorry. And poor Stan, who I think can hear us, but he can't talk to us, apparently. I don't know why. Why do you have the goose?
My pie goose now.
Hey, hey, I just gave him the
She's
pie
saving
goose.
That for Come Christmas. On. Come on.
I know, but he is extra gay. He deserves it.
That's not... You don't give people presents for that.
What?
Do you? Have I not been doing this right?
I have gone into the red doing this. Because I'm red.
Oh, Jesus Christ. That guy's... Yeah. Well, no, not the ghost.
But I scare you. I scare you.
No, just the ongoing existence.
Do you like the Do you like the DBZ music that we're hearing in the background? That's kind of nice, right?
You look tasty. I want to barbecue you.
Is that what we're hearing? It's a DBZ music.
I don't know. It sounds vaguely like a.
Shantare. I don't know that. I don't know how the.
Sure.
Do
yeah.
Comedy routine up here. Driver feature
said. Poor Stan. He can't hear us for shit. He wants to just join in on the fun.
Oh God! Here goes Chris. Hey. He's gonna do a bunch of night jokes.
Garbage compared to DLSS currently.
Oh. Looks like Stan joined the instance. High five. All right. Where the hell is Stan? All right, so Stan, are you making sure that you have everything turned on in regards to your mic? You look like a silhouetted meat man now.
Die, dark man, die is what they said. There we are.
Tell us some jokes there, funny man.
Yeah, all right, now okay, I can hear him.
Yay!
Yay!
Okay. So first joke is, what do you get when you cross a man with another man?
I don't know this one. Yeah, go ahead.
I don't give a shit.
Boo! Boo!
So a man walks into a bar. He says, "Hey, give me the filthiest drink you got." The bartender just comes in a glass, right?
Uh-huh. I'm following so far.
And it is disgusting. And the guy says,
"Oh, okay. Yeah, all right. I thought he was going to go somewhere with this one."
We're going to take a break, everybody. Thank you.
Wee face, what the fuck is going on here, man? You can't, yeah. I can't. Can you hear us? It sounds like you can't even hear us. You're going to have to leave and come back in order to hear us. Stan had the same issue.
I just wanted to kill myself.
Oh, come on, what are you doing? Don't try to butter me up, buddy.
Listen, pal. Is there
don't,
any damsels?
Don't, come on, get out of here. Get out of here with that. Don't you, don't, come on.
Is there any,
what are you doing?
Is there any
damp? Don't do that. I got, come on.
Is,
what are you doing?
I, okay.
Get out of here.
My bad.
Oh, there you are. There you are.
Tarantula. Oh, it's because you're
Stan,
in the ball, aren't you?
What are you doing over here?
Wait, why is it so big?
Can't hear me right now. Here.
Oh.
Here we go.
Actually, they're not now that you can... big. They're actually very small. If you turn on the Abby, they're actually a tiny box.
Hey, he did it. I'm 0.23 meters.
Stan had the same problem. You had to leave and then come back. And yeah.
It grew.
Look, it's VR. It hasn't gotten to the point where we can all just have fun all the time.
No,
okay. Holy shit.
We're trying to help.
Oh my god!
get into the actual app. Holy shit.
Yeah, that's what I said. I'm like, oh my god. Oh.
Okay.
Baki, you scared the shit out of us.
I swear to god he was big! I swear to god he was!
And now you're killing yourself over it. God damn it. Oh wow! Yeah, well, you—that's a weird thing for you to enjoy.
Well, okay, says the guy who loves to rub himself on a big old tub of hot popcorn.
Not, I don't rub myself. I gently make love to it.
And I don't put myself in a pan and fry myself up for smegma's sake.
What the fuck? Sorry, Baki is.
Know what smegma is?
Oh yeah, oh yeah,
oh yeah. Of course,
this guy is how you would say an expert on the subject.
Yes, no, it's a delicacy, if you will.
Right, try the gray stuff; it's delicious. Yeah. That's what they.
Yeah,
usually
the gray
say.
Stuff. Yes, no, that's what they usually say. I mean, they don't say it seriously, but
no,
know,
they well you
say it seriously,
right.
So, okay.
But those in the know, they we have
yeah,
yeah
those
exactly.
Pancakes? Hey, thanks,
oh my god, he had pancakes! Jesus Christ!
Yeah, like,
Baki is losing his mind over there.
Yeah.
Baki
wow.
is a rolling, it's a rolling fox. Actually, it's not
that's
a fox.
Awesome!
It's okay.
Oh my god, oh, and it keeps getting bigger like Dory. No,
Katsuyama
or whatever it was. You know, that
I
one where you roll around in the. You roll the trash in the. Jesus. Okay. Okay. Can't. Yeah. That's it.
I guess I spoke too soon. That wasn't.
It's Sonic.
It is. Is it?
Oh, kind of. It's a hedgehog.
It's very avant-garde, isn't it?
Right. He lost all of his rings.
It's got blue paint. It's got little shoes and the gloves. Just like design.
Oh, nice. Hey, all right. Well,
he's opening the bag so that you can smell it. Okay.
Stop! Don't say things.
They say watch. Yeah, about to say watch this.
I knew you'd like that.
No, come on. No, see, you are encouraging him. Oh my God! Jeez! All right. Don't. Come on! What are you doing?
What?
Whoa!
Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
Oh my God! The spinning. Oh God!
Where'd he go?
What's going on?
No, well, that's not. You can't. Don't smell us.
Stop! You're making it weird.
You don't know their age. Be a lady tonight.
It's Robo and the cronies.
Be a lady tonight.
Oh, Robo Frankie.
He puts it back in the stand. God, could you be any more of a square?
L7 weenie. And your Bucky's playing the guitar.
What? How did he do that?
The guitar. Look at him.
He just did the Sonic thing on the guitar. This guy is the coolest.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. You heard it too, right? Yeah! Who doesn't love the Power Rangers? Come on, you guys are assholes.
Oh shit, play Casino Night. Can you play Casino Night?
Jesus. Oh, okay. I thought. Man, hell yeah!
But you can kill yourself off that balcony.
Don't, come on, don't suggest that.
Everybody
wrote that. Man, bitchin'.
That one, that's the best one.
Alright, let's see if we can sync up
with Chris?
With drums and guitar, let's see.
Got guitar and I got lips. He's got guitar and you've got hips. Shake him. Spread the butter on the mother. I'm beating my meat.
No, well, no, you see, why do you say things like this?
Because I'm made of meat. Sometimes I hurt myself.
I'm not sure that I. I don't know that I could continue.
There,
yeah, I did.
Just whoa.
Oh, nice.
Oh, really? You trying to get it? You trying to get it cracking in here? Right. We get that hot seven.
Snake eyes.
Where are the other dice at?
No,
snake
that's
eyes.
Too.
Because it's so close together.
Okay.
Jesus Christ, wee-wee face.
I got a meme.
Wee-wee face is back, everybody.
The giggle.
Hey, wee-wee face, what have you,
I thought I was muted, my bad.
No, it's even better.
So it's fine.
He loves an audience. Don't even worry about it.
No. Oh, yeah.
It was like a Spanish laugh. I don't know. If you had to say anything for it. Let's see. Where's my world?
Are we just playing? Okay. Oh, hey, doubles. I'm pretty sure that means you get
doubles,
to
roll again.
Go again. Yeah.
Doubles, that's a Yahtzee, pal.
That's
job.
Not what... That's not what Yahtzee is. You know what? Forget it. We'll get it in post. Yeah. Do you get to pass go? Oh, Wee Face, you know, there's something wrong with your audio again. It's off. I'm sure you're saying stuff to us. You were,
Press the left mid button, and then go to your worlds. It looks like a planet.
Argon knows what's up. He just needs a drink. A little loudmouth soup.
Oh my god,
loudmouth soup. I fucking love loudmouth soup.
That's my favorite thing I've ever heard in my entire life. get him drunk. Give him a little bit of that loudmouth soup. All the
Pokemon soundtrack. Yeah. Hang on, let me get that for you.
Hey, let me get some.
There we go. Well, don't rub it on my face. That's a little intrusive, but like, you know, I was just gonna. Okay, well, all right.
Did you wash your butter?
I don't walk up to you and just start osotogari-ing you. So, I mean, why don't you?
That'd be pretty cool. That'd be pretty cool. Hey, remember that move today? Wasn't that dope?
That was a pretty dope move. I really liked it, especially when I took the guy and I had him and then I flipped him on over. That was pretty cool.
Right.
Whoa! How did you get your visor to change?
Touch my head. The other one.
Oh shit! Oh, that's really cool. Hey,
yeah, I'm interactive.
You got some cool shit going on with your avatar, man.
Kind of.
All right. Wait, where did Justin go? Did he kill himself again? I'll be right back.
Either off to the side or in the middle. I forget which one.
Nah, he didn't kill himself. Or I assumed he didn't kill himself. I don't know. You know, it's tough to... That guy's got problems.
I just like to thank everybody for being here tonight.
Oh, looks like we got invited to another party.
Yes, you could.
It could work.
I don't think I want to go through that much effort.
That's...
See you later.
You're in the mix with Rob Roman's voice, made exclusively for the dysfunctional family. I just wanna stay in the sun where I find. I know it's hard sometimes. Pieces of peace in the sun's peace of mind. I know it's hard sometimes.
And there it is. Oh, jeez, where do we go? All right. Oh. Nope, that's not it. Oh shit. My man. Oh.
You dumbass. You hit the top at the very top.
What?
You didn't press the bottom and go back into the elevator. I'm really proud of you. Now, she was an idiot going back into that elevator again.
Hey, go to hell, man. I didn't, yeah, like, you know, this is my first time being here. Go to the
hot tub of popcorn.
Whatever, man. Go to the coldest part of hell.
I king. You hate drink?
They drink?
Yeah, fair enough. Fair enough.
You know what? This is the first time this all. This is gonna be your first cheers with me, bro. I'm delighted.
Nice. All right. This is gonna be good. Oh, we even got. Is that Ratatouille? Holy shit! What, Stan? What are you doing?
No, Stan, hit the top of it. Hit the top of the disclaimer. Don't be a dummy. Go back in the elevator.
Don't be a dummy.
He's gonna continue. You can't hear us? Okay. Huh. Damn it. Stanielson.
Top line disclaimer, take that.
I don't know what to tell him anymore.
Should we embrace?
No.
Okay. it was worth asking. I think
Remy is looking for directions.
Remy, if
oh,
you'd like
Jesus,
to go
awesome.
The corner there, everyone is having fun.
Wow. This is crazy. Is that a chicken nugget? Awesome.
I am very stretchy.
Like miners.
I would let you in.
I don't know.
You
green conversation.
Oh, I know.
It feels so weird.
I'm moving on. Like, it's a bit more fun than jerking off, but if I bang a slut yeah. all my day, I'm focused,
you know
I'm
what?
Driven,
you know what? You
I don't
make
got
me laugh.
Kids.
You're the first
married.
Person to make me laugh.
For you, cheers, man.
Cheers, but why fuck sluts when you can just you know, drink guys come? That's all. I'm here.
Stop. What are you? Come on. What are you?
He said cheers. You heard him. He said cheers.
Mm-hmm.
Big cup of smeg for all. All right.
Why do you have to put? Is smeg a drink?
No, I mean, like
is it here?
The topic of discussion.
eating ass.
Where do we sit on eating ass, gentlemen?
Eating ass. I've never tried it. Might try
I'm
in the
certified.
Future. We'll see how it goes.
Seems.
Am I trying in the future?
And be eaten or only do the eating?
He's asking the real questions.
I mean, it's
okay.
Like, it's like,
that's
you know how they say,
this is Stan.
I respect you,
honestly, Stan, I turned the corner, and there were a couple of people just making out, or what looked to be humping. I didn't know what the etiquette was. Oh, and he just goes to go see. All right, that's great. I didn't know what the etiquette was, Stan. Well, come on.
Damn. Why is that a kid?
What the hell are you talking about, Lilith?
Well, this is full.
Is this spring break
that
is, over?
Yeah, that's a full game. How about truth or dare, huh? Okay, Shua, when did you last encounter a police officer?
Truth.
I just...
No, that's not how this game is played.
Well, I think if you chose anybody else, it'd be weird, right?
Yeah.
This is it. I'm out of here.
Is,
okay,
that
so
a,
wait a minute.
Is that a slime girl? It is. Okay, great. Oh, fucking cool.
That's why you can't go to a real bar because you gotta drink online because you get no bitches and no friends, bitch. Shut your bitch ass up.
Bro, so is the one I fucking love,
man. Juice, it's been a crazy time so far.
Oh, fuck it, bro. I'm not even drinking, man.
Yeah, dude, it has been an interesting night. It's a good intro, but I feel bad that Chris doesn't have the headset thing working. So
yeah, that sucks.
It seems like it's like you gotta kind of
bang out those bugs and kinks and shit.
Totally. Like, you would think VR has been around for a while kinks, now. Like, you would have thought they would have fixed this particular problem. Beep board, right, Stan?
Yeah, you fucking idiot.
No, his visor changes when you hit.
No, it doesn't.
It does, you idiot. No, you have to hit him directly in the visor portion. See? Told ya. Stop. You know what? Assert Tagari. Alright.
Yeah. Omoplot, where are you?
Guillotine.
Sorry, I was in half guard when that happened.
No, you weren't in half guard at all. It is that.
That's half pretty guard, cool. Full guard, side control. Si, esto es muy bien.
Yes! He gets it.
No, right. There you go.
He gets it. He's a speaking our language.
Next time, I'm putting him in a Gorgaplex. That's for sure.
No, that's not a thing as a Gorgaplex.
Suplex? Como eso? Take your back rifle and boom, get the side control and meet. No, I
that's
take
right.
your back.
Why does
it naked choke? Oh.
Why
yeah,
does
no.
sound like this is the Hey,
hey, cousin. It's so good to see you.
He buttered himself.
It's so good to see him, the butter. Cousin. It's you remember our family reunion where we all just like sat down and slathered up some corn? It was quite the time.
The butters.
Hey, the butters, yeah.
I feel like we have to talk in voices like this because we're butter. Oh, man. Ben, butter's awesome. That's better than butter.
Well, I fucking love butter.
Just come off mute. I'm a miner. Oh shit.
Yeah, this has been a good time so far.
Yeah, unfortunately everybody else had a drop.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on with like Stan or Chris. Did Chris's thing die? No? See? Alright, well, Stan's back. Although you made it super complicated to get in here. Oh, shit. You might want to check yourself. Wait, well, it said Stan joined the instance, but I don't see him nowhere. Poor Lava Queen is having
do the same thing you did again.
Oh, really? How lame.
It works, trust me.
Alright, well, can you hear me still?
It's a test. Watch. I'll do it myself. Watch. Oh my god, I'm back here.
Even when you were butter, which was so funny. The butter time.
Nah, I'm joking.
Yeah, exactly. I was telling Juice, you know, I entered into this place. Hey, it's a cousin. How's it going?
Ooh, you look like a meat stick.
Butter cousin, indeed.
Get some meat on them bones.
No, don't do that. Don't don't make that.
No, she's being possessed.
Really?
Wait, does it not let me enter?
No, you're gonna click try again?
Man, shit. I'm underage.
Just lie.
Oh.
Just say you're over 18.
Alright. I'm not doing this to, like, take advantage of it. I just want to, like, chill with people.
Yo, I'm not a doorman. Don't worry about me.
Alright. I need some skin on my bones. I like your skin, though. It's fire.
Hey.
Hi.
Hey.
Okay.
That person, oh my god. Yeah, juice.
I remember you from that last game.
Why do I keep getting bigger?
Because I'm a robot. This is bull. You guys are being discriminative. Hey, anime girl. Hey, girl. Hey, you. You.
I don't know how to tell you this, but I ain't a girl.
Oh.
Yeah, I guess my battery is getting pretty low. Sun's getting real low.
There we go.
Yeah. God damn it. Okay, so can you hear me now? Ugh, whatever. I'll see you guys later. Bye.